Not every American tank built was destined for the U.S. Army. Some were. The Germans had launched a preemptive strike on the Russian armor.
Thank you.
Peters knew if he didn't keep his Sherman moving, he'd end up a burning wreck.